Muy buenas. Senua emprende una batalla para acabar con la oscuridad, tanto la interior como la exterior. Empiezo Senua Saga Hellblade 2. Pero antes vamos a ver un resumen del primer juego para poder continuar con la historia. Y recuerda, si te gusta el vídeo, dale a like. Y si te gusta el canal, suscríbete y dale a la campanita.
Senua, the outcast who became a warrior, who faced her demons and challenged the gods for her lover's soul, has accepted the voices, the furies, as part of herself. Just like her mother Galena, she was not like other people. She saw and heard the world differently. Her father, Zinbel, told her she was evil, tainted by the sin of her mother. Tormented and afraid, she retreated from the world. Until love broke through like the rays of a new dawn. In Dillion's acceptance, she could live again. He gave light to her mind and freed a warrior from her body. But the voice of her father stayed with her, reminding her of her curse. And when the plague came to her land, the people blamed Senua. She took her darkness with her, banishing herself to the wilds. So she was not there when the Northmen massacred her people and sacrificed Dillion to the god of hell. Senua's torment was so deep that the world around her fell away. She took the head of her beloved, the vessel of his soul, and vowed to go to hell herself to save him. Through mist-shrouded horrors, she fought to find the secret path that would lead her to the very gates of hell. But the way was marked by fire and illusion. Senua had to fight the gods that guarded these paths and stave off the rot which threatened to consume her mind and end her life. Only conquest could open the gates. Only blood would bring her face to face with Hela. Face to face with defeat. Once again, Senua was engulfed in darkness, lost in a maze of misery and confusion. Until Dillion's voice led her to the promise of victory. A sword that could kill a god. To win the sword, Senua would drown in her darkest memories, pulling at the shards lodged in flesh, mind, and soul. She pressed deeper into the underworld, resisting its grasping hands and deafening cries. Until she found her prize before the guardian of Hell's gates. Senua released her rage, a fury that could not be stopped, not by savage jaws, not by waves of warriors, not by the pull of death itself. In defeat and desperation, Senua begged for her beloved's release. But a sacrifice must be made, and burdens cast away. Senua's fate was never in the hands of the gods, but in her own. Only she could choose out of love, to live, to go on, and to take us with her.
Do I know you? It's been a long time. She made a promise to the one she loved, dead now, but no less. A promise. Not one soul more would suffer as he had. She carries him in her heart. His death, his life, will drive her on. She will forge a purpose from his death, make meaning from the pain. And then the Northmen came again to our land, stripping us of our names, our lives, of everything that makes us who we are, beating and binding, taking us as slaves. These Northmen sail under a blood-red sign. Master. Senua will follow that sign. She let herself be taken, dragged in chains to their ships, so she can trace the poison to its source, find the heart, and cut it out. Stop the slavers. Keep her promise. Can drift off course. It begins as it ends. Alone in the dark. Even when you're pulled by forces dim and vast, fate can can stop you cold. But Dream has foundered with the ship. She must find a new light to steer by. Find the next sign.
Bueno, empezamos.
Too cold.
Sigue teniendo todas esas voces que le hablan constantemente. Recordemos que es esquizofrénica y por eso todas estas voces en su cabeza. Hemos visto que ella se ha dejado capturar por los guerreros del norte, los guerreros que asolaron su poblado en el primer juego. Aquí se ha dejado capturar para encontrar al jefe y destruirlo. Pero lo que no podía saber es que los barcos se hundirían por la tormenta. Así que vamos a ver.
You should not have come here, child.
This dark land, it pushes back. She's so far from home, from all she's ever known, half drowned, lost in a world still clouded to her eyes. When she won't yield, she must fight on, as she always has. Remember, we've been to hell before.
There it is.
This is only the beginning.
Climb, Senua. You need to climb again.
She will fall if she does.
She will die.
Climb, Senua. Climb, climb.
She's hurt. So tired.
She's going to fall.
No.
Careful, Senua. Draw her onward. The ones who didn't live. The ones she could not save. She can hear them calling. Lives stolen by the Northmen. She carries them with her.
She is afraid, exhausted.
Were always is doomed to fail. All this way. Just to die among strangers.
You! Why did you come back?
Did you think you had left me behind? I am always here.
I won't listen to you!
Her voice. Thought she'd left it in the past. Her father.
A su padre.
Clouds her mind with fear, but she won't stop. Stronger forces drive her on.
Vale, su padre y parte de su poblado la acusaban por, como escuchaba voces igual que su madre también era esquizofrénica, la acusaban de que se comunicaba con el diablo y que hace, vamos, que básicamente la acusaban de que estaba el, ¿cómo decirlo? Que necesita, alguien necesita ayuda. La acusaban de tratar con el diablo, básicamente. Vale, a ver si encontramos a esta persona. Y ella tuvo que irse del poblado por eso. Por eso ella no murió cuando atacaron los del norte. Porque ella no estaba en el poblado. Vale, esta es la que estaba gritando. Cruzar al otro lado.
You don't listen to him. This is the right way. The signs are leading me. They brought me here.
She knows that all through this world, there are signs and symbols waiting to be discovered. The meaning is there. If only you can find it.
Hay que seguir ese símbolo. Y los cadáveres también hay que seguirlos. Vale, concentración.
Focus and with a symbol.
Do not forget my story, Senua. I am with you still. Out of hell you have come, and now find yourself in Midgard. The world of man. Do not think it any less dangerous for that. Your path has taken you far from home, across the boundless sea, and you must go on to the heart of this place. To the heart of man. You have seen
that she. Follow him, but be careful. They will kill you this time.
He activado el primer símbolo. Supongo que tendré que ir activando símbolos a medida que vaya encontrando estos lugares.
Do not forget my story, Senua.
No tenía que haberme alejado.
I am with you still. Out of hell you have come, and now find yourself in Midgard, the world of men. Do not think it any less dangerous for that. Your path has taken you far from home, across the boundless sea, and you must go on to the heart of this place. To the heart of man. You have seen how the Northmen journey out to conquer. And this is one of their lands. As icy dark as Niflheim, yet as fiery as Muspel. It has not long been claimed, and they try still to tame it.
Vale, no me puedo alejar de estos sitios cuando active un símbolo, porque si no, no me cuenta toda la historia. Ahí hay alguien. Primera pelea. Vale, cuidado. Tienes que ir en silencio. Haz algo. Vale, no sé si la concentración sirve fuera de los símbolos. No, no creo.
Remember why we came here. She came here for a reason. Now she doesn't know what to do.
You don't know where to go.
Your plan is in pieces. She is lost.
Lost.
The enslaver. The master is gone.
I have to help
you
them.
You thought you could stop this. But you have lost your mark. The sea tore him away. Just like your hopes.
You don't need to listen to him. You know this now.
Listen to us.
You know better. Find the survivor.
He is trying to trick you.
We need to help the survivors.
You want to save them. They're already dead.
You're a liar!
The lost ones.
You have to find a way out of here.
You are lost too.
You must find a way out.
How can the lost find anyone?
Listen, don't listen.
You failed them.
Don't listen to him.
They are dead, like your mother.
Hey, shut up!
Like make him
shut up! Stop it!
Can't you hear them, Senua? Can't you hear their screams?
I can hear them.
What's happening?
You know that's in focus, Samuel.
Otro símbolo.
Let it block you.
They are suffering, but I set them free.
Samuel, you need to find it. It's here. Somewhere. Look for it. Look for the...
Vale, hay que buscar ese símbolo. Hay que... Sí, hay que alinear.
Do you know where to look? She doesn't. She
doesn't. ¿Desde dónde? Aquí.
You don't know how deep this darkness goes.
Yes, you've done it.
You completed the symbol.
What now?
You must go back to the cave.
She must go back. Behind the symbol is the source of the darkness.
Source of the
darkness. To understand it.
Uncover the darkness, everyone.
This is why you have come.
I need to find the source of all this. I promised.
The dead are here.
Can you hear them, Sam?
They follow us, Sam.
Joking.
You think I'm
struggling?
You couldn't save them.
No los veo.
Save the survivors.
Dice que los muertos están aquí, pero no están. Las voces sí.
Find the survivors.
¿Se puede subir? No, no creo.
What have you done?
Please help!
Stop! Stop!
Anyone else! Help!
There's nothing you can do.
Do you see the body, Senua? The sea throws them up to show you how you've lost. Look at them, Senua. The faces of the ones you failed.
Algunos sobrevivieron.
They tried to. They were wounded. They were scared, but alive. You can find them. They need you. Follow them. Help them.
Anor! Anor, it's them!
Find somewhere to hide!
I want my mother.
I can't breathe.
Did you come here to die with them? Is that what you want?
Watch out! Don't let them capture you again. Are you going to let them kill you? Can't. Promise me they'll die now. Listen. You do not deserve to die here, Senua.
Vale, ya tengo espada, a ver. Pero no puedo. Este juego no es como los demás. No puedo golpear ni hacer lo que yo quiera.
¡Condena! Godinas, Gíter.
Ekki vera hræddur.
You can do this.
Vale, ¿puedo? No. No puedo bloquear, creo. Puedo ataque ligero, ataque fuerte.
No difference anyway, it's not working.
Puedo desviar, puedo.
None of this. Stronger. That's it. Yes. He destroyed you.
Vale, golpe fuerte. Ah, me dio. Atacó primero. Eso es. Ven, no puedo. No puedo golpear cuando yo quiera. Solo cuando hay una lucha, nada más.
Yes, again. Just like that.
¿Seguro que no puedo bloquear? No hay ningún... No.
You have to survive for us. You made a promise.
What is this place?
¿Quién ha sido? ¿Quién le ha hecho eso?
Escape it! Yes, just like that! Just like that more! She is so stupid, she doesn't know what she's doing. Try something different!
No hay nadie.
You thought they were real.
Did you really?
You don't know. She never knows.
She never knows.
Pathetic.
No sabe distinguir entre lo que es real y lo que no lo es.
Everyone is dead.
No one left to save.
Everyone. You left it too late.
You could have saved them, but you didn't.
Vale, ¿y ahora? Vale. Que seguir los cadáveres.
Ah!
eso de no poder bloquear. Bueno, a lo mejor sí se puede, pero no lo he encontrado. ¿Cómo? A ver, ¿por dónde ahora? Por aquí.
You, slave, come here.
He's still alive. Be a slaver. Don't kill him.
What are you going to do with that sword?
He looks ready for you. He is ready to fight. You ready? We will end this.
You're fucking dead.
Vale, este va a ser complicado, ¿no?
Is that really it? No fight left in you. Come on! I'm enjoying myself now.
Vale, solo le puedo dar dos golpes, parece. Uno y dos, el tercero ya me golpea a él.
Think this is the end. Again!
You're making this easy for him. Not just strength, I can read you.
Worthless.
Making this easy for him.
be better.
No sé si tengo que hacer algo especial. ¿O es que es así?
Doesn't matter, make him walk.
You'll walk.
She has to save them.
You have to. There is no other way.
It's why we have come here.
I'm not leaving until I get what I came for.
You made a promise.
She made a promise.
You promised.
I made a promise.
She knew the path would open to her. A blood-carved stave, a soul sea falling, a too familiar darkness, an endless night. He is the next sign.
Sign. What is it?
You need to understand. You need to understand.
Answer!
It is my father, Sigil.
His father.
Your father.
The Golthi.
Monster.
He's here.
Look at him.
No.
The shadow.
But this place is his. The people here are weak. They would not survive without his help.
You have
like to. You.
Does she?
Enough!